food program is cutting aid to nearly 200,000 Palestinians in the West Bank and Gaza because of lack of funding.